Okay, students, this is our learning objective today. Yeah, our learning objective is change the names of file or folder. You can see also page 34 in there have, yeah, 34. How to change the name of a file or folder. Later we have activity, okay? You can see in down, yeah, di bawah itu ada activity. So later, I hope one of you representative, yeah, perwakilan dari kalian nanti can do it. I will give a remote for you, yeah, for doing the activity. Okay, so focus ya, how to do it. Gideon, why don't have book? You don't take from school?
Yes, sir.
Why? Last Friday. I think the schedule.
Hello, sir.
For taking book last Friday.
Hello, hello, sir.
Yeah, Angel. Okay, Ruth. How are you, Ruth?
I am good, sir.
You have book? Textbook?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I have it.
Open your page. Now we study about page 34. Yeah, 34. We will study about change the name of a file or a folder.
Okay, ready, sir.
Gideon, if you don't have, yeah, you can see the screen. Maybe next time, I hope you can take your textbook from school, yeah? Okay, Gideon? Okay. Okay. Students, 2 weeks ago, yeah, Sir Juan didn't give the assignment, yeah, because I know you have exam, midterm exam, yeah, and also you want to study, you need time to study, to read and to memorize the lesson, so I don't give the assignment. But today, students, today I will give you, yeah, the assignment about typing. We continue our typing, ya, kid. Do you miss ke typing, kid?
Sir. Sir.
Yes.
Sir. Ruth already the advanced, sir.
Wow, that's good. Later we see together, ya. Yeah? Your progress. Yeah, we see together. Okay.
But it's only one block, sir.
One block. Yeah. Students, for the other student, if you don't have finished until box or lesson 8, the letter V, H, and M key, I hope, yeah, please finish it. So next Thursday, before Zoom, I hope every student have finished this one, yeah? Okay, let's see together, yeah? Let's see together the typing. Okay, I type here, typing. Student, do you still remember how to login your typing? Masih ingat? Or maybe
not? Login, sir. Student login.
Yeah, no, I'm teacher, yeah. So I want to see the progress. I just teacher login, yeah, Ruth. Yeah, because yesterday some student asked me, sir, I forget how to login to typing. Oh my God. Because 2 weeks not, I don't give the assignment, yeah, about typing. So some student forget it, yeah, how to login. Okay, this is big. Gemini, yeah. Gemini class, this one. Okay, you can see this kid. If you have not finished until 8. Our box number 8, you can continue, yeah? This is, look at here, yeah. Number 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ya, yeah, until here, ya, yeah, kid. Like Kayla, 2 box more, ya. Yeah. This is Corinthia, have finished, ya. Yeah. This also Cyril. Adasha still, ya, yeah, need 2 box more. Deandra, ya. Yeah. Continue, please, everyone. Ya, yeah, finish, ya. Yeah. Beginner, finish. Felicia, need again. Need to type again. Gideon, yeah. Need to type again. Still 4. Inda, already finish, yeah, Inda. Jade, finish also, yeah, until 8. But if you want to continue, yeah, that's right, yeah. Jeremy, finish. Beginner, finish. Michelle, finish. Rizky, finish. Nabila, Putra Tampubolon, yeah, 2 box more. Rebecca, already finish. Wow, Ruth. Wow, that's good. Intermediate. Have finished also, yeah. But if you want to continue, please. Yeah, you can continue to advance. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Yovela, yeah, ready. Finish, yeah, until 8. Finish. Okay. I hope the other student, if you have not finished until box number 8 or lesson 8, please continue, yeah. Before Zoom next Thursday, I hope you have finished. Okay, now we continue our lesson, kid. Okay, I think this today, especially today, our lesson not too hard, yeah. Change the name of a file or a folder. Okay, student, before I continue to the next slide, please open your textbook, page 27. Yeah, 27, kid. Coba. In there have a file and folder and Windows Explorer. When we are in, when we are studying about file and folder, 27. Yeah, when we study about file and folder, what application we need to open, kit? Kita kerja di mana itu, kit? Kalau kita file and folder, apa yang
file
kita?
File Explorer, sir.
Wow, who is that?
File Explorer.
Michelle. Ya? Okay, that's good, Michelle. Ya, File Explorer. Ya, jadi when we learn about file and folder, we do in File Explorer. Or can also we say Windows Explorer. Ya, Windows Explorer. Okay, File Explorer. Okay. This one, kid, we continue. Okay. Okay, see, post your book, yeah, sorry. Okay, it's your textbook. In page 27, in there have file and folder, and also have Windows Explorer, yeah? Or now we can say File Explorer. And then page 28, kid, in there have also the Windows File Explorer. I hope you still remember. We have studied this one before exam, ya, kid. And page 29, inside Windows Explorer, in there have also the view or the window from Windows Explorer. You can see there have folder and file. And page 30, have selecting file and folder. We have studied about that and how to create a new folder. I hope you still remember, ya, kid. You still remember about that. Terjuan berharap kamu masih ingat itu, how to create a new folder. And also, in there, have how to delete file or folder. But page 31, yeah, file and folder, in there have how to delete, yeah. And I already explained with keyboard how to delete. Bisa juga dengan keyboard, ya. And page 32, how to copy a file or folder. Bagaimana mengcopy atau menggandakan file or folder. We have studied about that also. And page 33, how to move. Yeah, how to move file or folder to another folder. Yeah, this is, we use cut. Yeah, cut, ya. Kita gunakan cut. So you know cut. Di sini bukan memotong atau menggunting ya. Kita cut in here is move, memindahkan ya, from a one folder to another folder. Okay, now students, 34 we will study about how to change the name of file or folder. And later also we have activity. Okay, you can see in there have activity A B C D E sampai E. Ada di halaman page 35 above, di atasnya itu ada. Okay, students, I want to share screen again. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, this one. How to change the name of file or folder? Yeah. The first step, select the file or folder. Yeah. Nanti kalau kamu mau menggantikan suatu file atau folder, don't forget. Yeah. The first step, you must select atau dipilih dulu kit file atau folder yang kamu inginkan atau mau kamu ganti programnya. And then right click on the mouse. Yeah, di klik kanan. And then select rename, ya, ada shortcut menu, and then choose rename, ya, mengganti nama. The name of select file or folder, ya, will be highlighted with the pointer blinking. Jadi nanti yang terselect itu.
Sir.
Yes. Ruth.
I don't have a mouse, sir, at my auntie laptop.
Oh, you don't have mouse. You can use a touchpad. Yeah, you can use touchpad.
Okay, same, yeah. Sir.
Yeah. Okay, you're welcome. Good. Yeah, if you don't have mouse, computer mouse, you can use touchpad. Yeah, in there have also a right click and left. Yeah, ada kiri kanannya juga. Okay, the next after have. The pointer blinking inside the name box, write the new name. Kamu bisa langsung mengetikkan nama yang baru. And then press enter key or click outside the file or folder. After that, you can enter. If you don't want to enter, you can right click. Bisa di click outside. Ya, yeah? Bisa di klik di outside daripada file atau folder. Okay. Now we practice directly, okay? I open first Windows Explorer or File Explorer, yeah, this one. If you don't see here, you can type here File Explorer, yeah, and then have here, and then click this one, yeah, click, and here have, yeah, the example, okay? The example, Sir Juan want to rename this one. Wait, yeah, oh, this is Leo class. You can see this one, kid. Leo class. Bisa, kid? Bisa dilihat, kid? Clear? This one?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sir Juan want to rename this file, ya? Yeah? The first step, what the first step just now, kid? Oh, what? Apa, kid? The first step is select, ya? Yeah? Diselect first. Diselect itu like this, kid. Select, diklik, jadi dia sudah terselect, have blue color here ya, terselect. And then setelah itu kit, right click. If you don't have mouse, boleh pakai menggunakan touchpad in here. I use this touchpad ya, root ya, same ya, sama aja ya touchpad. And then rename. Ya, yeah, already have here. You can see the blinking pointer blinking kit. Pointernya blinking ya, dia kedip-kedip. After that, you can type directly. We want to change with the name Gemini class. Okay. After that, what we do, kid? Apa kid selanjutnya? Who still remember? After we type. Ayo. Setelah kita ketik, kid, apa selanjutnya, kid? You still remember this one tadi, Hainis? This one? What is this? The name selected file inside, write the name. After write name, the next step, what is this? Apa, kid?
Enter, sir.
Enter.
Or click outside the file or the folder, sir.
Okay, thank you. After that, yeah, kita klik di outside folder atau kita enter, bisa ya, enter, ya. Boleh dikit. Oh, Gideon, password typing. Okay, later Gideon, I will send to you personally, ya. Okay, ready ya, kid? Already change the names with Gemini class. Now, we continue the next slide. You have assignment, kid. Ada praktek di sini. Okay, in here, we want to do this one, ya. Yeah? Create a folder given in the hierarchy within the document folder. Yeah. Kita mau buat tingkatan dokumen seperti ini, kid. Folder. The first in folder document.
Sir, what want... meaning of hierarchy?
Ya, tingkatan ya, bertingkat ya. Maksudnya di tingkat-tingkatan itu ada nanti dokumen, di bawahnya ada subjek, and then have assignment beside subjek, ya, dia bertingkat seperti itu. Like that ya. Itu maksudnya daripada hierarki di sini. Oke, okay. Okay, back to the this slide. Saya kembali ke slide ini. Oke, okay. This one, ya, yeah. In folder document, later you make atau you create a folder subject and assignment. Nah, di bawah daripada dokumen ini ada lagi folder subject and assignment. And then in the subject folder, have English folder again. Ada tiga tingkat-tingkatannya. Ya, English, computer, and science. Ya, science folder. Number two, what again, after you create like this one, setelah kamu buat seperti ini, kid, delete the science folder. Delete science folder. Okay. And the next, number three, you can see here. Number three, move the mat. Yeah, this is, sorry, yeah, this is not mat. Actually, this is computer because I changed, yeah. On your book, math ya, kid. Di buku kamu math ya, 34 ya. Ya. Page 34 ya, 34. I change that math with computer. So in here, actually computer. Move the computer folder within assignment folder. Ya. You can see also page 35 ya, kid. 35. In there, have move the math folder within assignment folder. And then make assignment file of English within the English folder. Kamu buat file English assignment di dalam folder English in here. After that, now copy the file created immediately before in the assignment folder. Jadi nanti yang setelah kamu buat file di English folder, itu kamu copy dan kamu letakkan di assignment folder. Oke, okay, supaya lebih jelas. Ya. Yeah. I want to show you directly ya caranya. Oke, okay. Ini serjuan open file explorer, and I go to this one. You can see this one, kid. What is this? Ya, yeah, tadi dibilang di docu. Dokumen ya, kid. Ya, yeah, ini dokumen. Ya, yeah. In here, dokumen folder. We need to make, ya, yeah, to create two folder ya, kid. Subject and assignment. After you click this one folder, you click here, ya, kamu cari di sini, new folder, kid. Ya, new folder. Ya, we click new folder, ya. New folder, and then you can see here, ya, in here, new folder. Oke, okay, I repeat one more time. Saya ulangi sekali lagi dulu, supaya kamu jelas. Please fokus, ya, kid. After this, I want you, ya, yeah, one of you can practice. Ya, yeah. I give remote control from this here. Okay, the first, okay, I maximize first. In here, new folder. Yeah, you can see here have new folder. When you type, yeah, and here new folder, and you can type the first subject. Yeah, subject. Enter. Yeah, enter. And then we make again new folder because we want to make one more assignment, Yakit. Yeah, assignment. Okay. After that, in subject folder, we need to create three folders. Yeah. Okay. We must double click. We open subject folder. How the way we can right click atau double click? Double click in here. Double click. Ha, still blank, Yakit. Still blank. Atau kosong ya. No have folder. Yeah, you can see here, Kit. Document, subject. Dan di subject masih kosong. Okay, we need make new folder ya. Create new folder. The name is English. And then enter. Make again new folder. Yeah. What the next, Kit?
Math, sir.
Okay, we change ya, kita ganti by computer ya, Kit. Computer ya, computer. Okay.
And the third one, science, sir.
Yeah, and the third one, science. Yeah, science, ya. Yeah. Okay, already, Kit. After have, yeah, document, subject, and in subject have three folder. The next, dikit B. Yang B apa, Kit? Yang B, delete. Delete science
folder.
Okay, we delete it. If you want to delete, you can click. You must select first, yeah, select first science, and then you can directly click this one. Tap delete here. Delete, yeah. Or you can press delete key on your keyboard. Boleh, up to you. Yeah. And you want to click this one, yeah. Okay, already science already. Delete, and then C, move the computer folder within assignment folder. Yeah, we move this one, Kit. Move computernya, and the first step we must select ya. Kita select dulu computer folder, and then cut. Kita cut itu kan move, memindahkan, and then go to document again. Go to document. You can click here or click here. Ya, yeah. And then find assignment. Ini assignment. Ya, yeah. How to open this folder? We can double click. Kita bisa mendouble click ya, Kit. Double click. Okay, and then click this one. First, ya, yeah, paste or right click, bisa di sini right click dan juga paste. Ya, yeah, up to you, which one you want. Ya, yeah, already, Kit. Jadi computer folder sudah masuk ke assignment. Ya. Yeah. And now make an English assignment file. Ya, sekarang bukan folder ya. Kita yang G, kita dibuat memasukkan file katanya. Oke. Okay. Now kita buka dulu file. Kita buat file assignment of English. Ya, kita buka Microsoft Word dulu buat file ya. Microsoft Word. Example kita buat assignment itu di Microsoft Word. Kita buka Microsoft Word. Oke. Okay, after that. Kita buat aja di sini English gitu ya, example, and then file, save, and then browse. Kita cari tadi di document, Kit. Kita mau letakkan di dalam folder, which one, Kit? Folder mana, Kit?
Document, sir.
Enggak, yang English assignment ini, file assignment ini mau kita simpan. Sir. Di folder mana?
Assignment.
English atau
computer?
Assignment, sir.
Oh, look at yang D. D. Sir. Yang D. Make an assignment file of English within English folder. Jadi kita masukkan ini di English folder ya, Kit. In English folder. Ya, klik document, cari subject. Tadi kan English di subject ya, Kit. Subject. And then English, udah ini berarti nanti kita di dalam English folder. Jadi kita buat ini namanya English assignment. Oke, nama filenya ini file ya, Kit. Oke, save. Kita klik save. Ya, now coba kita tutup, close, dan kita lihat, Kit, apakah sudah ada file English assignment di dalam folder English? Oke. Kita klik dokumennya. And then subject English tadi di subject ya kid. Subject English. Double click English. Ha, ready kid. Sudah ada file word yang berbentuk word dia English assignment. Oke, jadi itulah tugas kita kid. And the last yang terakhir kid. Kamu ini kid klik copy katanya yang E. Now copy the file created immediately before in the assignment folder. Ini kita copy, right click, boleh di right click or you can click this one. Ya, kita klik this one, copy. Kita copy ya kid, copy and then go to document and put in assignment. Katanya letakkan di assignment folder. Ya, klik assignment and then here klik paste. Ah, sudah kid, sudah masuk. Jadi English assignment ini already have in assignment dan juga sudah ada di subject dan English folder. Oke, tugas kita activity-nya sudah selesai kid. Now, Sir Juan want to give for student who want to try from your home. I will give remote. Ayo. Come on. Ayo try kid.
What remote do, sir?
Ya. Sir akan give remote for you to do seperti yang sir barusan lakukan. Make a hierarchy folder. Ayo. Hello. Who on?
So, but all I want is typing.
Felicia? Michelle, you want to try? Dasha? Who? Okay, just try. It is okay, no problem. Okay, Michelle, you want to try? Later, I will give point. 5 point if you can atau you don't understand you can ask me ya how to make just now. Halo Gemini class, yesterday Sir Juan teach in Leo and Big Diver, they can ya, every class have one student yang memberikan contoh. Ayo. Don't be shy. If you cannot, I will help you. I will help you. Yeah. Ayo, who use laptop now? Siapa yang gunakan laptop? Michelle, yes, use laptop.
I just wear my phone, miss.
Okay.
Yes,
yeah, if you use a phone, I think that hard, yeah. Hard to move your mouse. To do this one. But if you use laptop, I think that's good. Okay, Michelle, yeah? I give to you, yeah, Michelle, yeah? You want to try? Okay, please, Michelle. Ya, yeah, sampai di mana siapnya nanti. Nggak selesai pun nggak apa-apa. Coba aja. Okay, Michelle, I'll give to you. But before, Michelle, yeah, Sir Juan want to erase first, ya. Yeah? Kita hapus dulu yang ini. Assignment and subject. Okay. Okay, Michelle, please do now. This is already document. And then now you make a new folder. Yeah. New folder, subject and assignment. Okay, please. Oh, wait, yeah, Michelle, yeah. Ready, Michelle? You can move the mouse. Okay, good. Okay, new folder. Yeah, click new folder. Okay, now type the names of folder. We need subject, yeah, the first subject. Okay. Okay, this is a missile action, yeah? Yeah. After that, make again. We need again assignment, ya. new folder again. Okay, you can type in their assignment. Okay, for the other student, you can see, yeah, bisa dilihat, misal action here. Iya. After that, what again? Misal, you make in subject, yeah, you can double click subject. Double click subject to open subject folder, and then create in there three folder. Yeah, make folder, new folder, and type here English. The first English. Okay, good. And then make again two folder more. Yeah, you can have a computer. Okay, one more folder, Michelle. And the last is science, yeah? Okay, science. Okay, after that, B, Michelle katanya, delete science katanya, delete. Yeah, the first is you must select first. Yeah, and then click delete. Delete. Okay, already. Go to C. Pergi yang ke C, move the computer folder within assignment folder. Ah, you can move computer folder then. The first you must select first and then move. Okay. What you choose when want to move? You can just cut. Okay. And then go to document folder. Go to document folder. And then click assignment. Double click to open folder assignment. On top. Yeah. Double click. Okay, you can click. Ah, double click. Okay. And then here paste. You want to move the computer folder already. And continue. The next, you open Microsoft Word. You make file. Kita mau buka Microsoft Word dan simpan di folder English. You can open Microsoft Word, misal, yeah, type click in there, just now right, okay, click in there, okay, Word 2013, click there, okay, and then, okay, you can close that one. Yeah. Okay, close. Okay, and then you can bring document. Okay, Michelle, good. Type English in there. Type English. English. Okay, and then save. File save. Okay, save. Yeah. Browse. We want to put in English folder, yeah? Okay, now you go to English folder. You still remember in where English folder? In subject, yeah, subject. Yeah, click subject, double click subject. Okay, and double click English. Okay, the name, file name, you type English assignment. Tambahin kin, English assignment. Okay, and then save. Wow, good. Now close Microsoft Word. Close. Okay. Now we see. Look at document. Coba double click document. We see. Coba kita lihat ya subject. Subject. Okay, English. Coba kita lihat apakah sudah ada. Wow, already. Already. Misal. That's good, ya. Yeah? Okay. You point, Michel. Yeah, that's good. Okay, students. Actually, one more, yeah, Michel. Have one more. What is that? Apa itu, Michel? You still remember? Actually have one more, yang I-nya itu move a copy, this one copy, to Michelle, enough. We don't have enough time. Don't move your mouse, yeah. Don't move your mouse. I want to stop remote. Okay. Actually, this was you copy to the copy kan ke assignment. Okay, here. That okay. Already good, Michelle. Yeah. Thank you, Michelle. Thank you, student, for your attention. I hope all of you can do, yeah,